Hallo, willkommen zu. Ich bin ein Berliner, Germany's only Kabel AXA Chosen. I am your host, Berliner. Today my guest is Elke. Elke, say hello.
Hello.
Hello, Elke. So tell us, please, what you do for a living in Germany?
I'm an engineer.
Engineer of what?
I'm a mechanical engineer.
Really? That is very German and interesting. So today we would like to find out if you're really as German as you say you are. So, do you think you are prepared for our little test?
Of course I
I should
am.
hope so. So, our first question is, which of the following bands is not German? A. Can, B. Kraftwerk, C. Joy Division, D. ABBA, or E. None of the above?
Actually, there are two bands that are not German.
On to the next question. Which of the following bands would you say is the most German? A. Can, B. Kraftwerk, C. Joy Division, or D. ABBA, or E. None of the above.
It's Kraftwerk.
Why do you say that?
Because it's German.
Wrong! That's so wrong! C. Joy Division is the most German. If you actually read the lyrics, you would see that there's a lot of historical significance in their lyrics, correct? Correct. I think I am correct. So if you went to a German opera, how would you say the crowd would respond to the opera? Would it be A, smile, B, clap with utmost respect for the production and seriousness as well, or C, raise the eyebrow, D, nothing, or E, none of the above?
They would clap with the most seriousness for the production, of course.
That is wrong. It is E, none of the above. I would say you are not German.
You cannot say that.
I can say whatever I want. It is my Schausen.